This is the best idea Bubba's ever had. I can't believe we never thought of this before. Anyway, let's get this little hand towel holder put up, and we're the fuck out of here in 5 minutes. These old homes are always built to code, so their studs are every 16 inches, so we'll just make a little mark here. Put a couple screws in this, and we're the fuck out of here. $10, just like that. Perfect. Fucking seriously? Who the fuck built this piece of shit? As long as he fucking drunk. For fuck's sake. I'm gonna fucking hold it. Fucking asshole. And you could patch these little holes. And, you know, they still look pretty good, but the best thing to do when you get a hole like this is to make a little square. Then you'll never have to worry about cracking. May as well fucking do it right. So much for the goddamn 5 minute fucking job. Anyway. Fucking idiots that built this fucking place. Fuck. Got a nice little rectangle out of here. Punch another couple holes in the corner. Alright. Take our trusty, I'll fucking cut through anything saw. Make sure you try to stay on the lines because you want to be able to replace a nice rectangle afterwards. For fuck's sake.
What the fuck is going on in there? My goddamn TV just went up.
Show the fuck up, Marguerite. It's probably just a breaker. No big deal. I'll fix it.
You're gonna shut your-